had a great day at this old copper mine, especially with this nice piece of history right here. Very heavy duty boiler, cone shaped rivets, very nice workmanship. Probably 100 years old. Unfortunately, I see it's been moved. Someone's attempting to steal it from this site. On a return tip here, I wouldn't be surprised that this piece of mining history is gone. They've already caused damage to it. These pieces have been broken from it. Too bad. Hopefully it remains here on site for others to see, but it's not likely.